Fucking Jaw, mate. It's fucking Chinese versions of John. I thought I read Janet there. Fucking Jaw!
Hello, bitch, I'm Jaw. I'll take your order today. You want some hairy hair and you're spicy no bar?
Oh, yes, please. Ling Ling there. Nah, Ling Ling on break.
Ling
Ling
dead.
Suck cock on break. No, Ling Ling suck cock on break for extra supply of chips.
Because last week we gave someone 5 chips. That won't happen.
For 1 chip. Ling Ling can go for hours.
That's 60 chips.
Well, he just turned into an English about this now.
Ling Ling, we have 3 penis for you to suck.
Oh, got it, come, come.
That mean 180 chip chip.
So got they name me twice. Ling Ling, motherfucker. Ling Ling, so raw. No condom needed.
Why'd you get a blowjob with a condom?
Well, in a way, would that not be a smart thing to do because of...
Nobody wants a mouthful of condom.
No, but diseases.
Mate, if you're sucking dick, you're not afraid of diseases.
Never blow you up. Fucking blow you up. You fucking lollipop. Blow you up. Jojo, you blow you up. I thought, oh. Oh, first smashy. Twice the day for condom.
Chicken sandwich. Blow you up.
No, I'm big Al from Toy Story.
Yep.
I reckon he gives good blowy ups in that chicken soup. Imagine him coming up with the chicken soup. Fuck, what, motherfucker? The hot receptionist, fucking big Al. That fucking chicken soup. Who needs Roy to be eating Lana Rhodes when you have big Al in his fucking chicken soup doing the exact same thing?
Oh. A yob will give you
look
a yob job.
A
yob yob.
Yob yob. Sometimes they give you a blow yob, sometimes they give you blow blow, sometimes a yob yob. Sometimes a yob blow. You don't want to see what that fucking thing is. A yob blow. LD yob blow. Yob blow. That's what they got. Oh no, I can't do it.
I give you a blow up, you give me a potato.
Oh, blow your potato. Can we do it at the same time?
I need a potato for Chinese shop.
Okay, you got potatoes in the chips while you're sucking my dick. You suck my yob.
Suck me yob.
Why should you go down the fucking highway? On a suck yob. Fucking Asian fucker just staring at you. Oh, you want to play up? You have sucky sucky 1, 2, 3 and done!
What a chill for the wall. Oh fuck. Fuck.
It's just out there fucking doing a blowy up with the cops here with him. That ain't no COVID fucking cop. That's a different level of COVID.
Oh fuck.
Fucking hell. He's a fucking crazy. Oh. He has a smoker stuff, that man.
Oh, fucking hell, who did I give a blow job to?
Fucking Ling Ling gave you that. He's just so good at it that he's like so experienced. Jesus.
There's an Indian place, so I was only giving him 40 chips.
Oh, yeah, no. Don't even Ling Ling. He's just got fewer abuse of us for no fucking reason.
Hey, I'm afraid of. Go into the fucking Indian and say, can I have blow up for a potato and you have me a job application?
You seem to be quite a bit by this shop.
There was the yob for jump.
Can I have a blow yob? Then you fucking blown all the chips. I don't have chips.
Mom, I'm moving to Wicklow, I got a blow yob.
Oh, son, you got a blow yob? Oh, yes, I did. How much are they paying you? They're paying me in
one potato.
I'm on one potato now. Well, I'm on one potato plot ball. Per blow.
Per yob.
You just fucking develop the accent with them. Like, imagine just walking in the shop and just seeing fucking Aaron go, "Oh, hello, people!" He fucking develops it. Oh, hello, Aaron. It's been a while, hasn't it? Yeah, I've been here 6 months!
They won't let me leave, hello!
As you can see, I am changed the poor! Oh, the fuck I'm on the wall. Oh shit. I just imagine that Aaron like his hands are on the table and he just shot his shit and his hands are fucking chained.
He's got a knife in his mouth.
Oh,
hey, we're not even in the hotel and that is
fucking... Yo, that was really quiet.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, we shall potato, they give us handcuff.
Oh, just now imagine you with a fucking Chinese accent on you. Oh, it's so bad. It's so bad. Oh, hello! Right, Aaron.